The Lumia series of Nokia is one of their most numerous line of devices, offering smartphone solutions for all types of consumers, budget ones, mid-range, all-around performers, camera phones, and finally, the excellence of the high-end Lumia 920. The one you're about to see is targeted at the consumers who want a good smartphone and still don't want to throw a bag of cash. This is Nokia Lumia 620. Looking at the handset, the colorful Lumia design immediately stands out. The unibody design comes in a variety of vibrant colors – black, white, blue, green, violet, orange and yellow. You can even get a dual color body, combining two colors, and also choose between matte or gloss surface finish. The display size offers 3.8 inches at WVGA resolution, or that is 800 by 480 pixels. It is of TFT type. The picture is good and also delivers good color levels and decent sharpness thanks to the 246 ppi density. On the right edge of the handset, the shutter camera key is placed, along with the power key and the volume rocker. Mentioning camera, we should probably take a few seconds here to talk about it. It delivers a 5 megapixel quality, which results in 2592 by 1936 pixels. It has all the most common software functions like geotagging, autofocusing and of course an LED flash that provides light for up to 2 meters. Lumia 620 is also able to shoot video in 720p. The video performance is handled by Adreno 305 graphics processing unit. Nokia Lumia 620 connects through a micro USB, which is also a charging port, Bluetooth 4 and also NFC. This pocket-friendly smartphone is powered by a dual-core 1 GHz Qualcomm Snapdragon S4 CPU. Most of the applications run smooth. A few open browse windows also didn't cause any trouble for the processor, neither the 512 MB of system memory. Users can use 5 GB out of the 8 GB of built-in storage. But fortunately, a microSD card slot is available to increase that storage with 64 GB more. The back lid can be opened to reveal a 1300 mAh battery piece, which is removable. It provides charge for around 14 hours of active usage.